Breckenridge. Look at this. There's nobody here today. And what's more, we're trying out my new Kessley XX110s. Backstory about these, I bought them on sale for $250 at skis.com. Take them to Colorado Ski and Golf or Ski and Sports to mount them. Then the tech drilled straight through the center. So they gave me, don't get me wrong, Colorado Ski and Golf made it right. They gave me a pair of Nordica Enforcers and then tried to fix the hole. And then I decided I was going to get my own bindings and try to mount them myself. So here they are. They are Look Dual WTR-14s. And after two runs down the mountain, much different than my mantras. A lot looser, but the fun factor is definitely there. way out to that far edge. And really put these Kessler Double X 110s to the test.
Put the place up. In the sky where we used to kiss sunshine shit, and why you gotta call me every day pretending you're my baby. I see more real out there lately, it's crazy. Yeah, we could be the same as we claim in this kingdom shit and keep it tame. Come on baby girl, we're not the same, two different speeds but we keep it one lane. Yeah, what goes around comes around, keep 100, y'all do this for my soul like a dump.